Vermont State Police are searching for a missing person from Bradford. 77-year-old Burton Covey was reported missing last night after going to races at Bear Ridge in Bradford. According to his family, Covey has Alzheimer's disease and sometimes gets lost at night. He was last seen at a Cumberland Farms in Woodsville, New Hampshire at around 1 in the morning. He drives a black Honda Ridgeline, and anyone with information about where he is asked to call Vermont State Police. Governor...